Hello, welcome to you. Last night I did Ungirl Madness in a random raid group in the pre-made groups. It's a micro holiday that lasts for a couple of days, so if you want to get it, that would be a great time. You go to Ungirl, and then you follow the X's with the raid group and kill the monsters, basically. And with the wasp guy, you gotta watch out for the worms. They don't show up yet. But you'll see, after we kill him, there'll be worms and we'll die. There's one worm right there. Oh, two worms. Four. Five. Yeah. My tum-tum arrow is my corpse. Each boss, it gives them this thing, and then you just throw it at somebody and they get a buff and you get a buff from it. Stand still so I can throw this at you. I can't mount because we're all in combat still. I don't know what we were waiting for here. I think it was a healer. Maybe we weren't waiting for anything. Just standing around. You get 5 stacks of each thing, and then once you get 5 stacks, you get the awesome stack. It's about a 20 stack stuff. And then you can get to 100% increased awesomeness with, I think, 30 stacks. I got 35 stacks by the end of this, which is 150% increased awesomeness. A lot of people left after they got through these stacks. Which, if you all start at the same time, you'll relatively all get it at the same time. Almost. within the same like time frame. Someone has to stand in this tar pit, otherwise we die, and that's what we did. We died. Because we didn't know because we didn't know that. Well, someone did, but they didn't tell us until after we died. Or maybe he looked it up, I don't know. So that's basically all this was. This is a rage group go around in circles and the anger of madness following the X to get the buffs that last 3 days. It doesn't work in dungeons or BGs instances, but someone said it can help leveling. There was a level 71 in our group, and it's just a fun buff. It made me bigger, and I'm a gnome. No, not life, my jokes like that. Murlocs. was kind of fun. Except for the trolls in the beginning, but we got a good group afterwards, so that's good. If you're a fire mage, just use Scorch on this boss. And your auto spells. My fireball kept getting interrupted. I like how that dinosaur just flops over. I really enjoyed this because it gave me something to do last night. I mean, like, something different. Because I didn't really feel like doing dungeons, mystic farming, or whatever. World quests, and etc. I was trying to figure out what should I do because I wasn't tired yet. This did go pretty late though. I didn't realize how late. And I worked on this video a bit last night. And I also didn't realize how long I worked on it. It was until like 4 a.m. And now I'm just doing the voiceover thing. It wasn't much I had to do for this video either. I just had to delete all the beginning parts of the trills and just the random, like, we were just standing around doing nothing. And switching up the speed and finding songs and getting it all, like, synced. I used Camstasia 9 for this video, if you're wondering that too. That was number 1 for damage. Number 2 for DPS. At least by my recount. Which I thought was cool. I was thinking it's been a while since I made a video, so I decided to make one for the Ngoro of Madness. It's also been a while since I streamed. But I also did have to do like a computer reset, and I kind of didn't want to download everything again. I did download OBS again though, and a couple of Steam games, and Origin. I downloaded Origin, but I don't know if I want to restart the games I was streaming before because it's been a while. I don't even remember what happened in those games, like Mass Effect and Dragon Age. the Dragon Age, that one's on Steam, not on Origin, so the file isn't saved. I was thinking of just restarting it as, I'm not sure yet. There's new music in the YouTube audio library. Sorry, my voice is weird. I'm a bit sick. I think it sounds that way too, though, sometimes when my allergies are acting up, so. I got fixated by a worm or larva. Did I get fixated by two of them? I did. Well, thank goodness for invisible. There's all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like. I'm just glad Scorch can be casted while moving. So I can still attack him when he does this stupid thing that makes us all jump. Oh yeah, this is where I see that there's only like 4 of us, and I got a stack of 35, which was what Ty was going for. So again, thank you for watching, and hopefully I can make some more videos in the near future. And I hope you enjoyed watching this one as much as I did making it. Oh no, now is where, after we kill this boss, everybody leaves. Basically.